years, I privately came to the understanding and analysis that Tim Cook is the most dangerous living person on this planet. Tim Cook is a clear and present danger to free societies and free peoples everywhere. I'm first going to give the world a very serious warning about Tim Cook and about Apple, and then I've got some words for Mr. Cook. Now, how did I come to the understanding that Tim Cook is such a classical tyrant? I came to that understanding from his own speeches and his own statements that I'm about to show you here in a moment, both the articles and the video, and where you can find it in context. So it was that realization that Tim Cook and his cohorts are really seriously bad actors, using leftist camouflage to carry out their operations, that made me make the decision to really declare war on the authoritarianism of Apple and Google starting about 3 months ago. And within 1 month of that happening, those groups worked in concert to basically cauterize InfoWars that they see as a disease from the rest of the internet. But in truth, we were simply trying to raise the alarm. So they're using InfoWars as the straw man, or as the first domino, the scapegoat, the test case to do this. But this affects every man, woman, and child on this planet, not just people in China or the United States. Now let's first start looking at an interview he gave last weekend to Vice News. And then remember, I'm unable to go on YouTube or these other platforms and even counter what's being said about me. So that's the next level of censorship, where you are silenced so they can then lie about you and get away with it.
How did you decide to ban Alex Jones?
What users want from us, and what we've always provided them, is a curated platform. We think that what the user wants is someone that does review these apps, someone that does review the podcasts, someone that on like Apple News, where a human is selecting the top stories. And that's what we do. We don't take a political stand. We're not leaning one way or the other. You can tell that from the stuff on the App Store and in podcasts, etc. You'll see everything from very conservative to very liberal. And that's the way I think it should be.
But at what point were you like, okay, that's it, Alex Jones has to go?
I don't really get into a singular kind of event, but I think there's enough there that reasonable people could agree that if you're going to curate, that should be all.
Now, in a moment, I'm going to get to Cook publicly making statements, giving speeches, calling for governments to implement more censorship, and helping China carry out draconian controls against their oppressed people. But let's look at the million-dollar